dear friends, so which activities do you do in weekend? And of course, what is it? No, that it's no way. It's no way. Like fun. And the fun way is making bread pudding. Yay! So we got. So this is our ingredients. And our ingredients is bread. Brown sugar, chocolate, dates and eggs. So because we don't have raisins, so we replace dates. And so do you know why we need to wash eggs before we do? Because we need to be careful when wash the eggs. So make sure it's not like break or what. And we don't want the egg yolk up from the egg. So. And this chocolate, we use it to make a flavor, so we don't need to use too much sugar because it might be a waste. And this sugar, we just put one big spoon of sugar. Three spoons of sugar. And this is, and we have six bread. So this is white bread we buy from
Kyoto.
So and the milk to make it correctly. Let's get started. Okay, we're going to put 3 spoons of sugar. Okay, then mix it. Okay, this is ready, so leave it for a few minutes. Then let's arrange. Close the cover it, and then before we set up the pudding is now is ready to be tasted. And now this is Hershey's chocolate. This is melt. And now let's taste. Let's taste it.
With the creamer.
Okay. So bubbly. It tastes so delicious. I love it. That makes my mouth look so bubbly. So would you love this? Do you see the detail for this bread pudding? And would you get in the comments down below if you want to taste the bread pudding with creamer or not? So bye!